इन क्वेश्चन नंबर टू बेसिकली अगेन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन द आइडेंटिटी ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर। फर्स्ट पार्ट इज इजी, 4p² माइनस 9q², सो ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर। सना व्हाट विल कम इन दिस ब्रैकेट?
2p
वेरी गुड। एंड इन दिस
जी
3q, दैट इज नॉट जी, 9, दैट इज 9। ओके सो आइडेंटिटी यूज ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर, ए प्लस बी, 2p माइनस सॉरी 3q, ए प्लस बी, ए माइनस बी इज द आंसर। एरन इज द आंसर करेक्ट?
No, sir, I got it wrong.
गुड।
I'll correct.
सना व्हाट अबाउट यू, इज द आंसर करेक्ट?
Yes, for this one.
सो सेकेंड पार्ट, सेकेंड पार्ट देर इज समथिंग स्पेशल। 63 ए स्क्वायर माइनस 112 बी स्क्वायर। लेकिन दिस क्वेश्चन 4 इज अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर नंबर, 4 इज अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर नंबर विच कैन बी रिटन एज 2 स्क्वायर। 9 इज अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर नंबर विच कैन बी रिटन एज 3 स्क्वायर। वेयर एज 63 एंड 112 आर नॉट परफेक्ट स्क्वायर नंबर्स। एरन इज दिस थिंग क्लियर?
Yes.
सो व्हाट शुड वी डू?
So we can just take them by their factors.
सो वी कैन टेक सम कॉमन फैक्टर।
Yes,
63 एंड
sorry.
112, do they come in some common table?
So I think they'll come in the table of 7.
Can you tell me what will be remaining over here? 9 times 7 will be 63. So 9 a square.
10, 16. 16.
And here 16.
16.
Okay, 70 is 36, 42. Yes. So now is this step clear?
Yes.
Now if you pay attention, this is a perfect square number, this is a perfect square number, yes or no? So I can take them as bracket whole square. Vibhu, what will come over here?
Sir, 3A.
Very good. 3a. Aaron, what will come over here?
Sir, 4B.
Very good. 4b. So my answer would be 7 times 3a plus 4b multiplied by 3a minus 4b. You know this question came in my 10th board exam, and I still remember I could not do this question. Somehow I was focusing on these kind of questions where they were direct perfect square numbers, but they gave something like this where we had to take something common. Okay, so that's why I remember this question. So this is the answer. Was your answer correct, Aaron?
No, so I did it the wrong way. I got the factors as the wrong. Like I didn't take
Quickly
them as factors.
5 minutes and do these two questions. Then I will discuss these two questions right now.
Okay, sir.
Everyone. So similarly, here also we have to take common. Okay. 16x⁵ can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, and x will come 5 times. Similarly, 144 x cube. 144. How many twos will be there?
Five twos.
72. 36.
Sorry.
18. 9. 3. 1, 2, 3, 4 twos. And 2 threes. And x cube. So first of all, let us take common. Four twos are common. And 3x are common. So 2 into 2 into 2, that is 16. X cube is common. So therefore, common bracket rest. 16x cube bracket. In the first line, x square is remaining. In the second line, minus 3 square is remaining. Is this thing clear? Sorry. So a square minus b square is the identity. X plus 3. X minus 3 is the answer. Very, very important question. Aaron, is this thing clear?
Yes, sir. I've connected.
Quickly copy and try the next part. What about this part? Can you see this is a square minus b square?
So we can use a minus b whole square here.
Why?
Oh no, so I meant a square minus b square.
What is a plus b? And a minus b, l plus m, l minus m, l plus m, l minus m. Is this thing clear? This is a plus b, a minus b. Now we'll open the bracket. L plus M plus L minus M. L plus M, this bracket will open minus L and minus minus plus M. M and M get cancelled. This will become 2L. Here L and L will get cancelled. Here it will become 2m. Hence, answer will be 4lm. Is your answer correct? Anna?
No, I made a mistake in the middle.
There is another way of doing this solution. You can use a plus b whole square identity over here. A square plus b square plus 2lm minus a square plus b square minus 2lm. Okay. Then open the bracket l square plus m square plus 2lm. Minus L square minus M square plus 2LM. L square cancel. M square cancel. 2LM plus 2LM will be 4LM. Both ways are correct. Whatever way suits you, You can use that method. Ribu, is this
I did
clear?
It.
Yeah, Aaron?
Yes, I did it with using the A plus B whole square identity, but I didn't do the last step, like with four LM.
Yes, you should do it. Okay. Quickly copy both the ways. You can write OR over here. An exam, you can follow anyone. Sixth part was very easy. Tha. So, the answer I will give you 3xy plus 4 3xy minus 4. Is the answer correct?
Yes, sir.
Sixth part, sorry, seventh part be important hai. X square minus 2xy plus y square. Ye apne aap mein ek question hai. Can you tell me which identity is this?
Sir, a square minus b, a minus b whole square.
So here x minus y whole square. And minus z square is already there. So now we will apply the identity a square minus b square, which will be a plus b a minus b. Let us open the bracket. X minus y plus z, x minus y minus z is the answer. Is your answer correct?
I have a question.
Yes.
Since y is positive, why would it be x minus y and not x plus y?
I guess that's the identity, na? A minus b whole square identity. A square minus 2ab plus b square. If you really want to know why, I guess we did it in the beginning of this chapter, a previous chapter even, where we were learning identity. Multiply a into a minus b, then minus b, a minus b. You will find that minus minus plus will happen over here. Okay. So that's why it becomes a square minus 2ab plus b square. That's the identity. Okay. So using that identity and applying that identity over here, a was x, b was y. So a minus b whole square, a minus b whole square. So now this becomes my a, this becomes my b, a square minus b square, and I'm using that identity. Okay. Similar question is this eighth part. Should I do that question? Have you copied?
I've copied.
So question is 25 a square minus 4 b square plus 28 bc minus 49 c square. In this question also, you have to club together, like BC is the important. Since
so
we are using BC, we will use B and C common, like, in one pair. Now, if you pay attention over here, I have to keep this thing in one bracket. So this is negative. So it was C square, I guess. So what I will do is, like, I'll take negative common over here, negative common. So 25 I'll take negative common, so that if you pay attention, a square minus 2ab plus b square. Square items are always positive. Always remember. That is easy to identify. Here, square item was negative, square item was negative. So I'm taking negative common. So this will become 4b square. This will become minus 28bc and plus 49c square. Okay. Now, this particular thing become my identity a minus b whole square. Before that, I should write it in this form, a square minus 2ab plus b square. Outside, 25a square is still there. What will come over here, Sana? What will come quickly?
A.
Why A?
Oh, sorry, 2B.
2B. What will come over here, Vibhu?
Sorry, sir.
What will come over here?
Sir, 7C.
7C. And this is my A, this is my B. So AB, so 2B and 7C. This is a checkpoint. 7 to the 14, 14 to the 28. Can you see that? 28BC. That's the checkpoint. So what happened? 25A square minus, it will become A minus B whole square. So 2B minus 7c whole square. So 25a square can be written as 5a whole square minus 22b minus 7c whole square. So a square minus b square identity, a plus b. A minus B. Okay, I'll open the bracket. 5A plus 2B minus 7C. 5A minus 2B plus 7C is my answer. Very, very important question for exam point of view. Important thing was this BC. BC helped us to identify which two things to be taken together. Quickly copy.